I want students coming out of this program to understand what forensic psychology is. I want them to figure out how are we going to answer questions. We're trying to delve into the mind of these offenders. Understand the human mind is very challenging.